I've got another tip for the creator. I've noticed some people lately don't know how to publish a job without testing it. So let's say you're finishing off your beautiful track, such as I've done this one, and it's either a gfred or just a really long track that you don't feel like testing before you publish it. So what you want to do is save the job, then enter the testing screen, but as soon as you can, you just need to exit the test. Then exit the race creator and go back to the creator menu. And when you go back to the save job, the option to publish it will now be there. Now, right now, the job will actually show up on Rockstar Social Club and it'll look like it's published, but you can't actually play it yet. You have to do one more step. After it's published, you need to go back into it on your published list now. Here. And change the description and update it. And now it's actually playable without me testing this job at all. And here's the job in my online list now, and I can actually load it up. So right there in that list, if you do not view the change description part, you will not see the job in that list. The only downside to using this publish method is that if your job is one that cannot be finished, such as a gfred or something else that just actually can't be finished in the creator but can be finished in a proper race, if you want to republish the job or make changes to it, you have to delete the old race by making a copy and then use the same method again. So that means that anyone who had bookmarked your job would lose their bookmark. So that's the only downside to this method.